see. Hold on. It's a Raichu, all right. But an Alolan Raichu looks a tad different than its familiar counterpart.
Seeing how Pokemon look in Alola is one of the coolest parts of this groovy island gig.
Now, Raichu, time to give it the gas.
You too, buddy.
You've increased your speed to 15 kilometers per hour.
The one that can float.
Raichu, that was great. If you keep up this pace, we'll be able to win this year as well.
Your stack's in perfect order. Shall we aim to shave 3 minutes off your time during the next practice?
You gave it your all. Great.
Again? Oh, dear. What am I to do with you? Pikachu, and that was your first time. And you didn't drop a plate or a single pancake. Keep practicing, and you might have a shot at being a top finisher.
You think so? Wouldn't that be awesome?
Mega, mega!
Now I see. The Pokemon Pancake Race.
The what?
Check this! The lugs on this poster are the ones we just saw!
You're right!
So they were last year's champions!
Uh-huh. And the winning pair gets an all-you-can-eat Pancake-Palooza prize anywhere in the Alola region, absolutely free for a year!
All-you-can-eat pancakes? Then we need to enter that race and win!
Who, us? You!
I'll get a year's supply of free pancakes!